Hello folks, my name is Andre and today we're going to do this in Clickteam Fusion. Like you can see, my window don't have a menu. This makes your game very professional. By default, Clickteam Fusion's games has this little menu here, but we're going to remove it. To remove it, just select your application and go to the properties. Now select window. On this tab, I'm going to unselect the menus. Now, like you can see, this is working. You're done. Leave a like and subscribe.